preaching to a mailbox down on 16th Avenue. And he told me he was Jesus, sent from Jupiter to free us with a bottle of tequila and one shoe. He raged about repentance, he finished every sentence with a promise that the end was close at hand. I didn't even try to understand. He left me wide-eyed in disbelief and disillusion. I was tongue-tied, drawn by my conclusion. So I turned and walked away and laughed at what he had to say. Wife, she had to figure out what that might mean. She believed the healing powers of her crystals can bring balance and new purpose to her life.